They're on the start. Ready to go. They're at starter's orders and we're underway. Let's get into it. Paul Violetta, I love watching starts.
Yes, well, it's been a pleasure to watch all the starts here today. Absolutely flat, calm conditions and no trouble at all with any false starts so far this afternoon. Ibbotson, the British starter, getting them off one after another. Tense moments, though, down at the start. And, well, in this race, hard to say who got the best of the start. They're all four, six of them slickly away. And hard to say, perhaps, who's going to be first across the line. My head and my heart say Chile. And just ahead of Denmark. I'm going to stick my neck out yet again. They are successive silver medalists at junior level. First of all, the Chileans in 2015. Then their heirs were the Dutch a year later. And the Danes are doubling up in the eights. So we'll see them in action. They've had a punishing program, this young Danish lineup. The Chileans, who are two female members of the Abraham quadruplets, looking in good form as we move away from 250. Romania, though, also strong in lane six.
Вече преминаха 250 метра финалистките в дисциплината двойка без жени. Невероятен старт в началния момент за датската лодка и за лодката на Чили, но виждаме, че в момента датчанките зацепиха или направиха някакъв проблем, защото изостават. Начело в момента е шести коридор Румъния, заедно с втори коридор Чили. Следват ги плътно лодките на Съединените американски щати и Австралия, а малко е изостанала лодката на Русия. Дъчанките взеха себе си в ръце и отново се опитват да се окажат начело на групата. Първо 500 метра води лодката на Чили, следвана от лодката на Румъния.
Well, as the field starts to spread out a little bit, so do the cyclists on the far shore. There's about five coaches per athlete I'm working out at the moment, as the television camera in front of us, I hope, is getting some great shots of these crews. At the front, still very little to choose. The Romanians and the Chileans battling it out for the lead. The United States coming back more strongly into the picture alongside Australia. Well, the Romanian crew in lane six, their bowwoman Higgis, a silver medalist in the four a year ago. Here she is in the pair. Not particularly quick coming through to the A final. They always did just what was necessary. The fastest times amongst the qualifiers, Chile, the Denmark and the United States getting here to the final. Denmark, though, slipping off the back of the pace a little bit at the moment. Perhaps that doubling up in the pair and the eight is simply taking it out of them too much at these kind of temperatures. Romania still looking good together with the United States and Chile. That's the leading three.
750 метра преминаха лодките. Вече не може да се каже, че Румъния е първа. Американската лодка се изтегля напред. И в момента имаме три лодки, които се борят за първата позиция. Това са Чили в втори коридор, Съединените американски щати трети и Румъния в шести. Загребок за загребок вървят тези лодки. Може би ще пресекат почти едновременно 1000 метровата дистанция. На втора позиция към момента е лодката на Австралия. Имам предвид след тези три лодки, следвана плътно от лодките на Русия и Дания. На 1000 метра няма изоставащи в този финал. Ще бъде много интересно. Сега навлизат в своята финална фаза лодките и три върват заедно и начело. Чили, Съединените щати и Румъния.
Well, after three Italian national anthems in a row, which we'll soon have had at the victory ceremonies, time for a new national anthem. No Italian crew in this race, so that's a safe bet. Chile now mounting their challenge as we move away from the halfway stage up to 1250. Just over a third of the women's pair final yet to come. The United States battling it out alongside them. They're about half a canvas, half a deck down. Another half a length back to Romania, struggling at the moment, though, to hold on to third position as both Denmark and Australia start to lift their game at 1250. Chile just heads the United States.
Невероятна кондиция лодката на Чили. Седма през 2016 година. Тя иска да се здобие с медал на световното първенство тази година. Виждаме, че чилийките по всякакъв начин се стараят да бъдат отпред в тази гонка. Не им отстъпват и американките. Една от които е първа на осморка през 2016 година. Виждаме невероятна битка между лодките на Чили и Съединените американски щати. И нямам и битка за второ, трето, не знам, вече четвърти, пети, шести коридор. Това са Австралия, Дания и Румъния, върват същото на една линия. В момента имаме две първи и три втори, трети лодки. Не знам какво ще се случи, невероятна е тази гонка. 1500 метра Чили, малко пред Съединените щати, лека предина в момента на Дания, плътно следвана от Австралия и Румъния.
Well, Brewer, the American bow woman, a gold medalist in the eight last year, knows what it takes. She's given a call now at 1500 for a little extra push. And in the course of that 10-stroke burst they've already put in, they've moved up a woman on Chile to give the United States a lead for the first time really in this race so far. I stuck my head out at the beginning and said Denmark and Chile would be up amongst the medals. Denmark now coming back more and more strongly after a slow first half. They're into bronze medal position. The battle for gold though continues neck and neck, bow ball to bow ball between the United States with a slight advantage now over the Abraham twins for Chile.
Невероятна битка. Навлизат в последните 250 метра. Не се знае кой ще е световният шампион. Съединените щати, Чили, Дания. Наблюдавайте невероятен финал в тази дисциплина.
Peterson and Sangard Nielsen for Denmark looking better and better. Can they close the gap? Can they get up from bronze to silver? The bow woman looks across to see where Chile and the United States have got it. Looks as at the moment as if Brewer and Pearson of the United States have just got a little more left in the tank. But we've seen a really strong finish from the Chileans in the previous rounds. This is going to be a nail bite all the way to the line. And a disaster for Denmark. Shipwreck in the closing area. That lets Australia come through. Disaster in the Danish crew. Over to the tower.
It's absolute disaster there, but the sprint is still on at the front of the field. Chile and the USA, the Chileans have responded. They're up to 38 and they've moved back in front of the USA. They're going to take the gold medal here. The USA desperately trying to now cling on to silver as moving up on their side. Australia are moving up into bronze medal. They may take silver here. We come up towards the line. Chile are going to take the gold medal. They do. World champions in the women's pair. And it's so tight to the line between the USA and Australia for silver and bronze. We're going to have to wait for the official result on that one. Coming in for fourth place then, Romania, and fifth place, Russia, and still letting the disappointment sink in, Denmark, yet to cross the line, but a disaster for them there in the closings. The victory ceremony for the 2017 World Rowing Under 23 Championships Women's Pair.
Церемония по награждаване на световното първенство по гребане Пловдив 2017. Дисциплината е двойка без ролеви девойки.
The medals will be presented by
Медалите ще бъдат връчени
FISA Executive Committee member
Членът на изпълнителният комитет на FISA
Patrick Rombaut accompanied by
Придружен
Director of Sports and Youth Activity.
От директор спорт и младежки дейности Петър Зехтински.
Winners of the bronze medal.
Носител на бронзов медал.
The United States of America. The United States of America, represented by
Съединените американски щати представиха
Kendall Brewer. And Brooke Pearson. Winners of the silver medal.
Носители на сребърен медал.
Australia. Australia represented by
Австралия представиха
Annabel McIntyre. And Bronwyn Cox. Winners of the gold medal and 2017 World Rowing Under 23 Champions.
Носители на златният медал и шампион от световното първенство по гребане за 2017 година.
Chile! Chile, represented by...
Chile представя...
Melita Abraham. And Antonia Abraham.
Медалистите.